May we all rise and honor the bride, please? Special day joining Brady and Alexis in the union of marriage. And who gives this bride to be this evening?
I do.
Thank you, sir. Brady, may I receive your bride?
Mm-hmm.
May I be seated? Okay, side by side, facing me. Well, you both came from different paths, different life experiences that brought you here today. Different experiences that made you Brady, the man that you are. The man for Alexis, and the same for you. Different experiences and a different path that made you the woman that you are here today. Now with that, along your journey of marriage, I'd like to leave you with a few things. It would be to have the ability to listen to the other. Listen to the other's needs, desires, dreams, aspirations, whatever makes them feel part of the relationship. Secondly, I would ask that you would be able to learn what it takes to fulfill those, if not just you alone, to help the other help fulfill whatever it is they feel that they need. And that for you, that Alexis' happiness be more important than your own. And the same for you, that Brady's happiness be more important than yours. With that, I think you guys will find that your life together will be everything that you want it to be. So I'll ask you first, Brady. Do you promise to love, support, honor, and respect Alexis?
I do.
Allowing nothing or no one to come between the both of you, do you take her as your wife?
I do.
All right. I'll ask you, do you take Brady to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, respect, and support him, allowing nothing or no one to come between the both of you?
I do.
I could have you hand over your bouquet. Turn and face each other, taking each other's hands. Now, Brady, looking into her eyes, should be holding the most important thing to you. Now, if you could please repeat after me. I take you.
I take you.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to stand beside you.
I promise to stand beside you.
Whether we are rich or poor.
Whether we are rich or poor.
Through good times and bad times.
Through good times and bad times.
Through laughter and tears.
Through laughter and tears.
I will love and cherish you.
I will love and cherish you.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
Now, Alexis, also, looking into his eyes, you should be holding the most important thing to you. If you would please repeat, I take you.
I take you.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will stand beside you.
I will stand beside you.
Through success or misfortune.
Through success or misfortune.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
In victory or defeat.
In victory or defeat.
I will love and respect you.
I will love and respect you.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
At this time, may I have the rings? Now, these rings that you have chosen, they are tokens of your love and devotion. And my hope is that wearing these rings on a daily basis, may they remind you of the pledge and the promise that you are both making here today. And in time, they will lose value and they will lose beauty. My hope also is that you have honor in wearing these for what they represent. And your friends and family will see the beauty through you both. Taking her ring first, place it upon her ring finger. And if you could please repeat. With this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
And I feel so honored.
And I feel so honored.
To call you my wife.
To call you my wife.
You can take Brady's token. Place it on his ring finger. If you could please repeat. With this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
And I feel so honored.
And I feel so honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
Flowers for the Now, if you love somebody, you'll be loyal to them, no matter what the cost. You'll stand beside them. You'll expect the best of them. And you'll do your best to defend them at all costs. There's a saying I like to leave with you as I see couples standing next to each other. And that is, don't walk in front of me. I may not follow. Don't walk behind me. I may not lead. But walk beside me as a friend. Because after all, that is what you're building, a stronger friendship upon the relationship you already have. So I'm pretty sure I can speak on behalf of everybody here. It certainly is a joy to be part of this celebration. And by the authority vested in me in the state of Nevada, it is my honor, it is my privilege to now be able to present you as husband and wife. Brady, you may now kiss your wife, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, I can introduce for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Lister. Congratulations.